her to cry out in the universe.
My father's alive.
We believe he is, and we're here to help you find him.
One of the most highly anticipated films of the year is almost here. A Wrinkle in Time opens 2 weeks from today.
But only we have a special look behind the scenes at what makes this movie so magical.
Darkness.
Stop, please.
A Wrinkle in Time is a journeying story, a discovering about your own self and about worlds that are bigger than you.
Be a warrior.
I'll try.
It took Oprah 4 hours to get into her full makeup and costumes, which included 10 wigs and countless metallic corseted gowns.
Mrs. Witch. For me, she was a cross between Maya Angelou and Glinda the Good Witch from The Wizard of Oz. So you have a little bit of Glinda, and then you have a lot of Maya. And so you combine the two and put me in the center as the vessel for it, and you get Mrs. Witch.
Let's find your father.
So just how did Oprah come to join Reese Witherspoon and Mindy Kaling as three wise witches? Well, it turns out she wanted a vacay in New Zealand to watch director Ava DuVernay at work.
She said, well, if you're gonna do that, why don't you read for one of the roles? And I said, okay, I will.
Lady O and Reese just joined new mom Mindy at Disneyland, but it's this Photoshop Vanity Fair picture that Jimmy Kimmel wanted answers for.
Do you have a third hand we don't know about?
I've been trying to keep that a secret all these years. I mean, Annie Leibovitz sent me an apology. Like, it's okay, Annie. It's all right that I have a third hand.
Thank God Annie Leibovitz isn't doing surgery, I guess.